Anivalova, Lord Saifa flew to British Guiana. 2 days after, Anivalova, Lord Saifa flew out to British Guiana. Down at Piaku, I took the plane, never to come back again. But as I reach over there, met my manager Shaw, told me the premier change of the law. He said, looting in English, mean breaking and taking. Looting in Indian, well of course the same thing. Premier Jagan knew the language both ways. He told the policemen start shooting. Look here, they charge at a man, and to catch him in the face, he get shot down below his waist. When he reached home that night, the man wild start the ball, well he can't look again at all. It was a serious matter, and she decided to take him to the doctor. The doctor is a man by the name of Mr. Murray, and you know Mr. Murray, well, he never in a hurry. He put the man to lie down on a bed very cute, and decide to examine the loot. Look here, he take off the suit, he lift up the loot, he noticed bullet pass through the shoe. Aye, aye, aye. Was right at the door. They appeal for martial law. They say more than 2 men from together on the street, the police must arrest and beat. When they took 2 Chinese and a Negro to the station for comparing dangerous weapon. When they saw the Chinese, no weapon at all. You know the Negro who was toting all. Aye, aye, aye. BG get serious for truth, and they decide, well, they shoot for shoot. From the Bobis River straight into Georgetown, every man I met had a gun. Well, a fella show me one, believe I have to ball. I don't believe man made that at all, because it hit by the head, it fought by the end, and they point at the vile men. Aye, aye, aye.